Hey guys, how are we doing today? Barney Boy here again with another video where I'm going to be reviewing this brand new unopened KB-MS-001 keyboard and mouse with USB connector. Now, I've brought this just recently for my laptop. I have a very small laptop and I much prefer using a keyboard and a mouse. I bought this off Amazon. It was about £10 or £10 with my Amazon Prime anyway, but it should usually cost about £15. This is in the UK. Just broke the box there. Look at that. There we go. So got the best of starts. So basically what I'm going to be doing is opening this product, as you can see exactly what it is there. Opening it and just seeing how good it is and what it actually looks like through this unboxing. Now, this is by no means a top of the range keyboard and mouse. It was just something quick and easy, something that I wanted just to save me having to use this little keyboard here on my laptop. Now, the reason I bought a USB connector one is because they tend to be a little bit more universal, and I'm not the most tech savvy individual there is, so this should hopefully be a good keyboard and mouse. Now we can see as soon as we open it, it's well packaged, nice bag there, keeping it clean and away from any dust. And we can see at the back there, we've got the USB cable to connect into the computer. Now this already, just on first glance, you can see it looks very clean. Taking it out of that cellophane wrapping for the first time, it actually smells very fresh, and it's actually remarkably light in weight. I would say that is no more than 200 to 300 grams, and just by looking at it, the keys feel really nice as well, and it looks nice to the eye. We can see we've got up here your standard number lock, caps lock, and scroll lock as well, and it's just your standard British keyboard. And on the back we can see we've got these keyboard legs. They are something that I do really like. We'll plug it in shortly, but from first glance that looks nice. Got a small little leaflet here just saying about its distribution and things like that. And then we go on to the mouse. Now this is a modern mouse. I used to have a wireless mouse actually, but I kept finding that it lagged a bit and there wasn't much to it. So I bought this laser mouse. And first feel and touch actually feels really nice and comfortable. Not bad for 10 quid. And we'll just open it here. We'll take off this here to get that cable out, see how much we've got on that. So yeah, I'd say cable length wise, we're looking at about a meter and a bit, maybe 1.2 meters. And the mouse looks really nice. Obviously, you've got the scroll reel, and your right and left click, so that's nice as well. Again, with the keyboard, let's get this off here. And let's get this wired up to the laptop, and let's see how it plays out. How quick does it connect? How easy is it to get it working? Is it just straight plug in and use, or is it going to be really complicated? Let's find out. So far, very impressed. It actually came down really quick as well. It took up like three or four days to come down from my Amazon order, so I'm quite happy with that. Let's just get that plugged in. Let's get this laptop on and see how good. I don't know if you can see it there. Let's just turn that a little bit. It's a bit better. And let's just see how good this keyboard is. Let's just log in here. Straight away, logged in from the keyboard, no issues at all. Here we go, just going to Google there. A little bit of lag, but I think that's more the actual computer than the keyboard itself. And so far, I'm quite impressed by it. It's just loading, but I can see it types, and I can see it is connected without having to do any messing about going to, you know, your settings, connecting additional keyboards and things like that, like you sometimes have to do when you're looking at getting a second screen. So this actually is really nice. I'm quite impressed with that actually. The only problem I've just realized is on my laptop I've only got one USB port. So it's only a small laptop, And I've only got one USB port, so it looks like I'm going to have to choose what would I rather have, the keyboard or the mouse. And I can say I'd probably rather have the keyboard. But you can buy what's called an Octopus, where basically you can get additional USB ports out from the one USB port. So I might consider getting that. But that keyboard, absolutely perfect. Literally straight out the box, straight into the laptop. No issues at all. Let's see how this mouse works now. This is exactly why I buy... There we go, we can see it came straight on with that laser. So that's good. And if I just start moving it, how is that? Fantastic, yeah. Very impressed as well. Absolutely no delay with that. It's not missing anything at all. It's recognizing stuff straight away. Yeah, that's doing really... Actually, do you know what? I think maybe I even prefer the mouse to the keyboard. But that your hand sits really nicely in that. I'm very happy with that. Overall, I'd have to give this keyboard and mouse, given the price and given how it is on the first 5 minutes of using it, I'd have to give this KBMS 001 keyboard and mouse with USB connector a solid 10 out of 10. Actually, I can tell you now how much it cost me. So I'm in the UK, the documents enclosed, if I can get in there, that is. Let's see. Bear with me here. There you go. Great opportunity to subscribe now while I'm doing this. And this cost me a total of... and I can't see it. But I do know. I will put it in the comments section. There we go. I will put it in the comments how much this cost. But I think it was around the £8 mark. I'd have to give it a solid 10 out of 10. Thanks, guys. That's all from me for this review. Please do subscribe to my channel. That's Barney Boy. Please do like this video. Please ring that bell so you do not miss any future reviews. Thanks a lot, guys. Peace out.